And now the Federal Reserve Bank, they really don't have nobody overseeing them. Congressman Ron Paul is trying his best, but he's like a man crying in the wilderness to try and scrap the Federal Reserve and bring the right to print money back to the U.S. Congress.